Hello everyone, this is Gabrielle with Shekinah Healing. Today we are going to be doing a Reiki session specifically connected to the four main elements of fire, earth, water, and air. This session today is going to be wired a little bit differently than most of my other sessions. I will be placing timestamps below connected to each of the four elements. So if you wish to connect with a specific element or just do a part of the session in the future, you can. I do recommend going through the full session today as it all kind of ties together. We will be starting out with air and then moving to water, fire, and then ending with earth. With the element of air, we're going to be specifically connecting with our higher selves, with the energy of the element of air, moving through the mental body and clearing the mental body. With the element of water, we are going to be coming into union with our emotional body, checking in, clearing and purging these energies out, as well as connecting with our divine feminine energy within, our yin. With fire, we will be connecting with our divine masculine energy, as well as alchemizing and transmuting any negative or lower energies. Finally, with earth, we are going to be grounding and centering our bodies as well as focusing and setting an intention on healing our physical bodies. So as we begin, I encourage you to take multiple deep breaths. I highly recommend the 4-for-4 breathing pattern. This is breathing in for 4 seconds, holding for 4 seconds, breathing out for 4 seconds, and holding for 4 seconds. This is not required, but it is a breathing pattern that allows you to be in union with self. You may also breathe in and out with the music, the sound bath that's playing in the background. If you are interested in just listening to the sound bath Reiki session activation, you can find this on my YouTube channel as well as my SoundCloud. These are linked below in the description. My Reiki sessions via audio are directly connected with layers of subliminals that I have throughout the session, as well as relaying Reiki through sound. All this requires you to do is be in a comfortable position, focused, preferably where you are able to be in silence and tap in with self. We begin with the element of air. I'd like for you to tune into your mental body. Your mental body is the part of you that evokes thought. And many of us have either a very overactive mental body or one that is underactive. We often experience racing thoughts, doubts, concerns, fear, worry. When our mental body is able to sustain a oneness, a unity consciousness, we are able to live abundantly and free. Air is the element often connected with the ethers, with spirit. So as we are taking deep breaths, I'd like for you to visualize, feel, imagine your mental body. Whatever intuitively works for you, you can imagine a brain, You can imagine an actual body that's outlined with a light. But this is a version of you outside of your full physical vessel. When you are able to bring this to your mind's eye, I'd like for you to observe your mental body. While the Reiki is clearing and purging this area, I'd like for you to ask yourself and check in, how am I doing mentally? In what ways am I struggling to listen to myself? Are there any repetitive thought patterns that you wish to release at this time? This time, I'd like for you to continue with your deep breathing. And as you are breathing in, imagine that you are breathing in a white light to surround this mental body. You can set the intention or continue with this visualization of whatever your mental body looks like to you. Imagine this white light every time you breathe in coming into your mental body, and as you breathe out, releasing anything that does not serve you, any thought patterns, any repetitive thinking, worries, concerns. Release this energy and allow the Reiki to move through you. Now for the last part of this air Reiki session, we are moving into the higher body, the higher self, as well as the innermost being. So at this time, I'd like for you to take deep breaths centered around the heart chakra and the brow. So as you are breathing in, breathe into the heart chakra. And as you breathe out, imagine that breath going up into the brow, in between the center of your eyebrows. We are connecting the heart space, your inner self, your higher self, to your third eye, your spiritual center, and using the element of air to help with this process. We are connecting directly with our higher selves, allowing ourselves to feel this energy, to pillar it within us. And as we move on to the element of water, it is important that we ground and refocus anything that you are feeling, any sensations, any physical feelings, emotional feelings, mental feelings. Allow yourself to feel them as they are passing. Everything is temporary. What I'd like for you to do now is continue the deep breathing and imagine yourself, whatever that looks like, imagine yourself, whether sitting or standing, laying down, submerged into a body of water. This can be at the edge of the ocean, a bath, 400 feet below the water, whatever works for you. As we tap into our emotional bodies, it's important to ask yourself some questions in this space. Set the intention to connect with your emotional body and ask yourself if there have been any emotions that you have been putting on the back burner. If there's any emotional situation, person that you need to release for your highest good. Many of us ignore our own emotional needs for those of others or to continue on with daily life, and this starts to tack up on our spirits and souls. It leads to secondary emotions such as anger, frustration, irritability. If you have been feeling any of those things, call this up into your attention. Allow yourself to stare at this water washing over you and around you and continue your deep breathing. Now at this time, I'd like for you to pay extra attention to your exhales. Every time you exhale, put strength into this exhalation and imagine all that needs to be released, leaving you. Imagine the water that is surrounding you, moving, shifting, taking this negative energy out of you and allowing you to be purified at this time. Water is often associated with the yin or the divine feminine energy. This is energy that every human being carries, and it's important that this energy is activated and balanced so that we may be at union with self. The yin is often associated with our intuitive nature, our nurturing, our divine mother, love, the vision forward. This is our top three chakra points, the crown, third eye, and throat. So at this time, we are sending and activating this Reiki energy directly to these three main chakra points to then merge into the heart. If you have been through specific childhood traumas or situations dealing with specifically the mother archetype, whether that is abandonment, death, loss, abuse, physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual, from a female or feminine authority figure in your life, I recommend looking into booking my Divine Feminine Activation and Healing Session. It is a one-on-one session based on activating your yin within and clearing any blockages that may be preventing you from embracing this energy fully. As we move on to fire, I encourage you to continue your deep breathing. Fire burns, it destroys. but it also burns brightly, it shines brightly, it is a light. Fire often makes me think of alchemy, which is the process of turning one thing into another. So at this time, I'd like for you to either imagine a flame that's burning in your heart space as you are breathing in and out, or imagine a fire slowly engulfing you. Something that has to deal with fire around you. You can feel this, see it, as long as you are intuitively setting the intention. Bring your awareness to whatever it is in your field that you would like to release at this time. This can be anything that's come up for you during this session. This can be past habits, behaviors, for example, lack mentality, negative thinking, pessimism, past love, abusive situations that you may have gone through or experienced. Allow these things to come up for you. Bring your awareness to this. At this time, allow the Reiki to move through your body. As fire, allow this flame to completely engulf you, whether it's through the heart or around your body as you are breathing in and out. Imagine this fire growing larger and larger, covering your entire body. And as you exhale, exhale this black smoke, releasing all that does not serve you, cutting any ties and cords to past energy. Fire energy is often associated with the yang or the divine masculine within. The divine masculine energies are often associated with action, leadership, strong communication, groundedness, and support. This is the bottom three chakras, the solar plexus, the sacral, and the root, merging with the heart and coming into divine union. So at this time, allow the Reiki to move through these bottom three chakras. Bring your attention to this area and continue your deep breathing. Father-based wounds. This can be around a patriarchal figure in your life, a father that you may have lost, that abandoned you, or that you felt abandoned you, where you lacked that presence in your life, a healthy one. If you dealt with any abuse from a masculine figure, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, I recommend scheduling a divine masculine Reiki healing session, an activation with me, a private one-on-one session where we go through these individual traumas and we work through them together, healing this energy and allowing you to work with your utmost potential. And as we move on to the final aspect of this session, which is earth, I'd like for you to bring your attention to your lower body, your feet, your legs, your pelvic bone, your spine. The earth is a beautiful element, often showing us reflections of ourselves. It grows and it dies, and then it's reborn again. The earth loves us, it cherishes us, and we should do the same for earth. I'd like for you to tap into your physical body at this time. If there are any physical ailments that you are experiencing, migraines, headaches, joint pain, bone issues, spinal based issues, indigestion. If you experience rough issues surrounding your womb space, your bladder, anything of the sort, please bring that to your attention now. Allow the Reiki energy to release this for you. Continue. I'd like for you to imagine yourself in whatever form, laying, sitting, or standing on some aspect of the earth. This can be a mountain, a field of flowers, next to a tree, in a forest. Allow this to come to your mind, preferably a place with soil and roots. To your mind, allow your feet, your lower body to feel this energy, to feel the soil, to feel the ground. And as you are breathing in and out, imagine in each inhale, you are pulling up from the earth beautiful roots or vines and wrapping them around your body slowly but surely. Mother Gaia at this time, earthing and grounding our physical bodies, strengthening our core. And as you are breathing in and out, express your gratitude for yourself, for how far you have come in this life, for all perceived mistakes, for all perceived failures, for all accomplishments, for you still being here, for you still breathing. Express your gratitude to Mother Earth. Allow her to hold you in this embrace of healing. I recommend this type of meditation for anyone who struggles with grounding their energy and healing. So as we close out this session, I ask that you ground, allow yourself enough breathing space and room to expand and allow in growth. Again, you may watch specific elements of this in the future that work for you, either your birth chart signs, rising, whatever works for you, or also just work with specific elements that you feel the closest to. If this is your first time watching this, I don't recommend watching more than once this week, as it takes time to integrate these energies. Allow yourself to feel anything physically, mentally, emotionally that may come up, as oftentimes the 48 hours after a session, there's quite a lot of releasing, whether physically, mentally, or emotionally. I recommend drinking as much water as possible. If this session and meditation resonated with you, I would appreciate a like, a follow, a comment, so that I may see how effective this session is. I appreciate all of you in the collective that have tuned in and watched this, as it is such an honor and a privilege to be able to do these sessions, and I look forward to doing more. This separate sound bath that you are hearing is available on YouTube, and there are other sound baths and Reiki sessions available to listen to. If you would like to book a personal session, the link is below in the description. At this time, please express your gratitude and thanks for the elements. I appreciate you all. I love you, and thank you so much.